Tonight we're going to be arresting demons. Tonight we're going to be handcuffing evil spirits, especially those that rob us financially. There are demons assigned to rob. Jesus said in John 10:10, the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. The devil has demons assigned only to rob people financially. And tonight, we are going to exercise the authority of the name of Jesus Christ, and we are going to go after these devils. I'm going to be arresting demons here because I have authority on earth to arrest demons. Now, before we go any further, if you like to participate with me, okay, in order for us to disarm Satan, we must be givers, friends. We must be givers. The Bible talks about giving, it shall be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. The Bible has many verses about giving. Giving to the poor. Whoever gives to the poor lends to God. And tonight I'm going to challenge you to give at least $10 into this ministry. Because I'm going to be the one going after your demons. Okay? I'm going to encourage you. You don't have to do it right now. Do it after the prayer is over. Okay, if you give something tonight, you are going to be in the game. Okay, you're going to be a giver. Okay, that's the way it is. The Bible says, give and it shall be given to you. Once we arrest demons, then money will start flowing your way. Sales that you need, extra sales. Okay, higher commission, higher income. Then you can dream of getting a better job. And you should dream about it. And now let's go after demons. Okay. The Bible says in the book of Luke, chapter 10, verse 19, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you. That includes financial demons. In the name of Jesus Christ, evil spirits, I now bind you, I arrest you, I handcuff you, and I pull you out of these people. I pull you out of myself. I pull you out of our family members. Come out! Come out, financial demons. Come out, financial demons. Come out, financial demons. I arrest you. I handcuff you. I bind you. I knock you down. I knock you out by the power and the authority of the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of that person right there. Come out of that person right there. Come out of me. Come out of their family members. Come out of my family members. Get out of their homes. Lose their finances, lose their banking accounts, lose their jobs, lose their clients, lose their income. Lose it now in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, evil spirits. Come out. Demons keeping people unemployed. Get out. Demons keeping people impoverished. Get out. Demons keeping people now begging the government for help. Get out. Get out. Get out! Come out! Get out now! Go to the pit! I handcuff you! I bind you! I restrain you! And now you are handcuffed for eternity! You are bound for eternity! Loose our money! Say amen! Take a deep breath 3 times right now. More demons are going to come out of you right now. Come out, devils! Come out, devils! Come out, devils. Say, I'm free. I'm a giver. I'm going to honor my Father. I'm going to do what the word of the Lord says for me to do. In Jesus' mighty name. Say amen. I'm going to encourage you to sow at least $10 to break that poverty cycle. Okay? So those demons will not have power to come back to you. And they will not have power to block your blessings from coming to your hands.